Yoda. I'm a lion. Roar!
Alice, you are just a silly little girl pretending to be a lion. Remember what the immortal bard said. To thine own self be king. Oh, let me find the book and I'll show you.
Books are boring. I would rather live my life exploring. Like Columbus on a voyage for me.
Columbus discovered a new world. What do you want to discover except more trouble, just like you always do?
No more trouble, for the greatest problem would be things a child could stand.
Maybe somehow, if the world could run, our dreams and make believe and fun.
Then I could be most anyone.
The world would be a wonderland.
Well, Miss Columbus, just remember to look before you leave, so you don't get hurt searching for your little wonderland.
Dark. follow it.
I really don't know what's in this bottle, but it looks so pretty.
decided to go with the flow. Totally cool! And chased after the white rabbit.
But ran into Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
And Tweedledummer.
And Tweedledumbest. Literally.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, how do you do, sorry? I'm Tweedledum.
No, wait, I mean, How do you do? My name is...
Marianne! Marianne, hurry! I can't find my gloves.
But my name isn't...
Marianne! Ginger Gillian! I don't care what your name is! Don't argue with me, you're making me later than I already am! Hurry! My gloves, somewhere in my house. I'm late!
Marianne? I should think I know my own name. Boy, I never knew rabbits could be so pushy. Next, I'll be taking orders from my pet iguana. Oh, look, another cookie. I really shouldn't, but he'll never even notice.
Unless we say.
And we don't just let in anyone.
Especially those poor little babies.
Except for baby's breath, because, well, just look at her.
Oh,
says she's a little girl.
Ew!
Whatever.
Girl or not, you can't be one of us. You're way too cool to be the girl with the golden apple moon.
You wouldn't talk to me like that if I weren't 3 inches tall.
But you are, Alice. You are 3 inches tall.
Be a slug before you wind up on the bottom of some shoe.
Look, girl, like you should have a bug.
Yeah.
these magical cookies. Simply delectable.
I'm gonna beat the baby!
Yes.
Here, I'll fix it for you.
Thank you.
understand. Oh, nothing makes sense here.
You bet it doesn't.
And don't you forget it. Now, before you go anywhere, you have to beat me in Wonderland's favorite pastime.
Wonderland's favorite pastime?
Well, Your Majesty, I bet you want to play a game of croquet using upside-down flamingos instead of croquet mallets. Am I right? My dear young girl, croquet is so 19th century. I want to play a game of Simon Says.
Simon Says?
Simon Says!
All more cards on deck for the Royal Tournament of Simon Says. Because the Queen says so, that's why.
Member of our club.
She did it!
I know, right?
Ew.
Remember, Alice, inner fabulosity. Now answer this one simple question. Who are you?
Well, I'm not a silly group of Tweedles who get all bent out of shape and tied up in knots and don't know the proper way to say hello.
Again. Mommy, look.
Okay.
It's off.
And I'll be